Having fun? Too bad I'm your only fan. Well, die like the world's watching. Impressed?
Not really, no.
Having fun? Don't die like the world's watching.
Okay. Okay, buddy.
You really should have taken my deal. You'll be frozen in the afterlife. Rose's power is one. Right after I murder the red.
Oh, good. Awesome. Second half fight like this.
This can't be the end for me! I must kill her!
Dude.
I dealt with Heisenberg. Now I'm gonna find Miranda and get Rose back.
Not without me. It's too dangerous. Wait there, you hear me? Ethan?
Rose?
What?
Ethan! Ethan, respond!
Hello?
Our child. She's so important, isn't she?
She's everything to me.
And mine to me. With Heisenberg gone, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You'd never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose?
Okay.
Miranda.
Enough. Remember Evelyn and her power over them all? Rose
yes.
is her successor. No. Rose is Evelyn's true, complete form. She will grow to fully control the masses. And I must have her!
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
Calm yourself. Rose will be safe. The Megamycete catalogs all of us. However, she will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child, not yours! Where are you? Show yourself!
Why did Rose come to be? Was it because of her parents? And you are truly a special case. But I've learned all I can from your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! You coward! Come out and face me!
Don't worry. Your death will come quick. You will join the Megamycete's records.
Oh!
I will make sure to sample your blood for later. Once dawn breaks, the ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother, bound for eternity in blood.
So, Ethan's dead?
I've waited so long. But dreams really can come true. Vessel or not, I can't wait to see my true child.
What? What just happened?
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters.
Oh, we're gonna be Chris now.
Retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation. My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda, but we didn't kill her.
Who knew she could fake being a corpse?
Since Miranda could have infected Ethan, I forcefully took him and Rose with us.
Okay.
But the vehicle they were riding in was attacked. When I got to the wreck, Ethan and Rose were gone. The last time I was able to contact Ethan, I heard Miranda's voice. She murdered him. And she is not gonna get away with it. God damn it, when does it end?
What's that, sir? The mission?
All of it. 3 years trying to put this thing in the ground. 3 years too long.
We'll get her, Captain. The squad's ready for you.
So BSAA got here already. They didn't waste any time.
Mission adjustment?
No, doesn't change anything. Terminate Miranda and rescue Rose. That's the mission. And failure's not an option.
Let's have some fun, people. Like old times.
Move out.
Roger.
Okay.
K-9, I want to know what the hell BSAA is doing here. Find out what you can.
Roger that. I'm on it.
So is Chris now part of...
When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turned herself into Mia, though. Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Yeah, you can say that. Right, okay. Okay, oh god, what the...
Hey, Alpha.
BSAA. They've gone too far. Christ.
Looks pretty rough down there. How are you planning on reaching the objective?
First, we're gonna have to take that thing out.
Got your back, boss. Let's get to work.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than we thought. Watch out.
Okay, let's keep going. So Miranda pretended to be Mia.
Western route is clear, moving out.
Roger that.
BSAA craft spotted. Two guards. I can take them.
Don't get caught.
Wait, you can take them? I don't know. Hmm. Jesus, I can't. Oh, I can't. I don't even have a map. Okay. Sure.
What the hell is that thing? It's all new to my seat.
That's probably where Miranda is. Let's go.
Let's go!
Large mutated bioweapon sighted.
The mold may be releasing infectious particulates. Keep your masks on.
Yeah, they're both dead. Yep. This just feels weird. I'm so confused.
Hey, boss, it's me. I'm at the location preparing for support fire. Might be a minute.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
I need some backup.
I see you. 200 to the point.
Okay, right. 2 seconds. 2 seconds. That's where I came from. Oh, sweet. There we go. Okay. Let's get out of here. Wrong way, because I'm an idiot. It's not that way, that's for definite. Wow!
I've never heard of a mutamycete colony growing so huge.
God damn it! Just so slow.
Hey, I get eyes on you, boss.
Come on, get off. Oh my god! makes me so sluggish all of a sudden. God damn it. Alright, let's go this way again. I've only got one of those left, so I need to keep an eye out for it. Look her off! Seriously! Oh my god!
Target location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Bingo! All right! Reloading now. Just a minute. There's a swarm headed that way. Reloading. Engine soon.
I'm stuck.
Okay, Captain. Reload. Ready when you are. Mold is rapidly expanding. Must be something stimulating.
Ow. Slow to reload.
Just the laser at the target and leave the rest.
Yeah, I know, man. I know.
The mountains, east side. I'm nearby. I'll handle him.
God damn.
Tell me the locator's busted.
It's not busted, it's just this is, oh my god, this is absolute. Fuck off. Come on. Like how he takes his time to get up the fucking. Come on. Come on.
Another hit. Ah, looks like it's about to collapse. Hold your horses. I'm reloading.
Of course you are.
It's them. Watch your perimeter, Chris.
God. That was a 9. That was very 9. Didn't like that at all. Okay, right.
I found a way down. I'm going in, the rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers and... there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Right, so this is where, yeah, so... My theory is correct, that this is... When they were talking about the mold before, that this is, like, where it originated from. The other problem, like, hitboxes are so weird in this game.
I'm over here.
Good. I'll signal with the locator.
Give the guy a break.
Yeah. Did a grand job, mate.
Reloaded, Captain. Ready when you are.
Keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
Which way do I go? Oh, that's better.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one?
I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan.
So Mia's dead. Mia is dead.
I found it. It's the Megamycete.
Okay, maybe. Oh, there we go.
Out for the squad. I've located the Megamycete.
So now we can end this mess after all.
I hope so.
About damn time. And two explosives armed. There's enough there to blow the whole village sky high.
Let's get out of here and blow the damn place.
Not before I end Miranda. I'm not taking any more chances. I'm going in.
Roger that. Standing by.
Captain. I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah.
Okay, look where we are. Yeah, back at the castle.
This must be Miranda's lab.
It's a caddo.
So they're using this to control the bioweapons.